Even the woolies on display were not made for sitting around at home in, like this Matisse mohair jacket from Soft Options. This is the High Street Fashion Show, and the clothes seen here will be in the boutiques and chain stores for Christmas. Unlike the Paris and London collections, at prices most of us can afford. With the accent on glamour and style, Le Choix have added what they call the Bombay roll on many of their dresses, designed to emphasise the shape as well as adding frivolity. This Caroline Walker number with a tight-fitting bodice has a ballerina-length satin skirt over layers and layers of tulle. And it's this sort of look which will epitomise Christmas, according to designer Monica Zipper.
Now to Christmas, I think everybody's going to start dressing up much more when they go out in the evenings and looking more glamorous.
And do you think this is a good thing?
Yes, because you can. It's new, it's exciting. There's been a lot of cover-up for a long time, and I think girls want to start looking very nice, and that's what will happen.
But it's not just fun for the girls, as Boy got a look in with the gear for the streetwise guy. Scarlett Maguire at the London Fashion Show for Thames News.